Yeah. The road is endless and he walks alone in his own mind. He is walking home. What he runs from are demons that will tag along. Dragged down at the duster of a vagabond. He keeps moving now, only to slow the wrath. Carrying a switchblade and a photograph. Longing for the past, that he tries to start anew. And he hasn't given up yet, but he's starting to. See, he's living every one of his dream cars down memory lanes. Midnight's out of the White House, and of course the drawer eyes on every plane. Thinks he's keeping it sane, fooled by the rain, taking his aim. Fooled by the pain, and dreaming again and again of a life he'll never get to regain. In a world he's never known, but he always knew that in these streets he stands alone. Never still, he passes through on the move, and everywhere he goes without a trace. Mindful of manufactured memories that have been erased. I run, but I fall. Can anyone, anyone at all see what I see now? As the world ends tonight, how long can I go? Will I last even when I know? Heavy heart, when on his weathered face, struggles he hopes will help him find a better place. Remembering everything he had and what it was, wishing he could lose his memory, wondering what it does. His life has him questioning his will to fight, but being left for dead doesn't go and make it right. Cause barren city blocks will make him tear his eyes out. Starve for the answer, he falls down and cries out. Why me? Me of all people, the same Adam you built before me. I am just a sequel. I am just an equal of any man. Every man that walked this earth before me. Please tell me that you give a damn. Give me something I can hold. Show me something I can see. Loneliness is getting cold. I need you here in front of me. Tell me to my face and bring me out of fear. Why me? Why am I the last one here?
Tonight, I run.